Inside the brain sits a structure called the hippocampus. One job of the hippocampus is to coordinate the body's response to stress. In the hippocampus, cells produce a little or a lot of GR protein, depending on how much the pup was nurtured. During the fight or flight response, the hormone cortisol is released into the bloodstream. Cortisol binds to GR protein, causing the cell to send out calming signals. Rats who have a lot of GR protein relax quickly after stress. Rats with little GR protein remain stressed for much longer.